no doubt. Audio Man is right back.
Alright, dear Audio Man, good bumping it down with you this evening. Good hearing you out there on the airwaves. Audio Man, 44 Magnum in the black gold, stepping.
10 Roger. 10 Roger on that there, 44 Magnum. Have a great day, big brother. Ain't no doubt. What's up with that 1-2-3? I hear something about 1-2-3 up in the text box. Ain't no doubt. We're going to try and say hello 1-2-3. I hear something going on with that. Ain't no doubt about it. All right, 44 Magnum. Have a beautiful day. Illa Round, Southwest Arkansas, right back, big brother. Illa Round, South Arkansas, right back. Doing your thing at the football. Holla. Bang.
Poor Audio Man. Audio Man, watch out now. You get those old hogs over there in the hog yard. You get them hogs squealing. You're going to have to feed them to shut them up. 44 Magnum is letting you know.
Why you gotta be so mean, man? Hey, 44 Magnum, why you gotta be so duck-fucking mean? 44 Magnum, Audio Man got all the way down.
Hey, Audio, them guys over in that hall, my next-door neighbor about 20 miles away from me, 20 miles east of me. Hey, Audio Man, tell them guys in the hog yard, 44 Magnum waving a hand.
Both in Roger on that. I'm going to let them know you did wave a hand, man. I'm going to keep your five really alive out there around that doggone hog yard, no doubt in my mind. Hey, you hear that? 44 Magnum, he's passing a big wild five out there, ain't no doubt. And I'm back out.
Hey, Audio Man, we got it that time, big brother, no doubt about it.
two ways about it. Audio man around Canton, Ohio, 500 on the bottom side of this hog yard, working the flat side of this 1975 Wilson Super Laser 400, got all the way down.
Check complete.